a YouTube. A lot of times they're looking for that share. Do you see it? That's right. It's right down here. So if I click share, again, you can grab just the web link to share out. Or look at here, there's the embed code. And some of the sites are pretty nice. They'll let you copy it. So you can click copy, and then you can put that into your Schoology. Let's try another site. How about this one? Do you see anywhere that might let us share? So I see a couple places on this site. Down in the bottom left-hand corner, there is this share. That's another symbol. Anytime you see the arrow pointing to the right. Or there's the share button right here as well. And hey, there's the embed code right here. And a lot of times they'll have a button to copy it. And then you can paste it into Schoology. All right, let's look at another one. How about this one? This is like a simulated activity. CK12 has this Plex series, really great simulations. So where would you might go here to maybe find an embed code? Sometimes it's a little tricky. Another place you can look is the three dots. So if I click on those three dots, some call it the meatball menu or the more options menu. And hey, we found it right here, embed code. And then you can click and copy the embed code here. And then let's look at a popular tool, quizzes. So some of these check for understanding tools allow you to do a self-paced or a homework edition. Let's see if that has it. So if we click host game. And no, it doesn't, but it does have this button to put in a link. So you can click that, copy a link, and put just the website link in your Schoology course, which students can click on and do the activity, which is pretty cool. So let's try an example one more time. So a YouTube video you want to put in your course, just click the share button below the video, click embed, do your copy, head over to your Schoology course, click Add Materials, click on Add Page, put a title at the top. And a really cool thing is the right-hand side, those two round circles, switch to HTML, paste your embed code, click Display, Inline, and Create. And remember, this doesn't have to be just those types of activities. And here it is within your course. But remember, it doesn't even have to be that kind of material. Pretty much anywhere that you can find, it could be add an assignment, add a discussion. Wherever you see to add a link, you can put these embed codes, which is pretty neat. So you're kind of looking for that link icon in other materials in Schoology. And then you can paste them in, give them a title. And then even within an assignment, you can have where they watch the video or a discussion or even in an assessment, you'll find that link. Sometimes it's up at the top, sometimes in the bottom. But wherever you find that, you can insert these embed codes. That's how you embed within Schoology. Thank you.